Well, that's done. Now to bring this beauty back to Noah.